Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I want to talk about mind-body disorders. It's something that is not talked about enough within the medical community, and it can be contributing to millions of conditions all across the world without even us knowing about it. Mental health and physical health are truly one and the same. You can't have a very good physical health without a very good mental health. To give you some examples of how powerful the mind is in taking control over the body, let us take into consideration the placebo effect. If we say someone having a lot of pain, the doctor gives them a sugar pill that has no active effect on pain. But the doctor tells them that it's going to have an effect and the patient feels less pain, and in general they think that they feel better quicker. Most people think that if they are given a placebo, it's only a mental effect, but it also has an effect on physical health. Let's say if a person has a pain, their heart rate goes up. Once we give them a placebo, not only do they feel that they have less pain, but their heart rate drops as if they are actually experiencing less pain. This works same for the other side also. Let us say if a person has a lot of stress in their life, you're facing difficulty in your mental health, your blood pressure can be high. There is a lot of research that says that patient can have physical symptoms as a result of what is going on in their mental state. What your own mind is doing is trying to figure out how to best distract you from those life-threatening emotions and distract with some physical symptoms and make you repress those emotions. Of course, I'm not saying that everyone who is having a body pain, a low back pain, or any sort of pain will definitely have a mental health problem. But this is for someone where the doctors are not able to diagnose a physical cause of the pain or rule out what is causing the pain. This can be the first line of approach. But most commonly, the pain caused due to mental health problem or any disorders, mental health disorders, can be termed as idiopathic. Idiopathic meaning we don't know what is causing the pain. So for this, we can't merely blame doctors for not knowing the cause or to able to identify what is causing the pain. The reason why I said that you can't blame doctors for this is that there can be a lot of patients coming. A doctor cannot understand the mental health of a patient in just 15 minutes or 10 minutes that they spend with the patient. So we can't blame doctors also for this. In order to provide you with the proof of what I've told you just now, there is a research that says about a condition called TMS. TMS is nothing, tension myositis syndrome or tension myoneural syndrome, in which it is said that the mind, in order to distract your conscious from the on focusing on those emotions, will decrease a little bit of blood flow to the muscle, which is weaker or that is used often. So this kind of symptoms wholly depends on the mental health conditions. So in order to cure this kind of mental health problems, you should first have a primary doctor, a family medicine doctor or an internal medicine doctor who knows all your history, who knows what is going on in your life. The other solution is that you need to be honest with your doctor. If a doctor asks about your mental health or what is going on in your life, don't hide your emotions. Tell them about your mental health. This is one of the best ways to get better treatment. Finally, we are at the end. I hope this video helped you understand something about mind-body connections. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and share it. And don't forget to subscribe.